Never smile at a crocodile.
No, you can't get friendly with a crocodile.
You'll be taken in by his welcome grin.
He's imagining how well you fit within his skin.
Never smile at a crocodile.
Never tip your hat and stop and talk too well. Never run, walk away, say goodnight, not good day. Clear the island, never smile at Mr. Crocodile. You may very well be well-bred, lots of etiquette in your head, but there's always some special case, time or place to forget etiquette. For example, one positively must not wear a pleased expression on his countenance when confronted with that large lizard-like amphibious reptile who has long jaws, armored skin, webbed feet, and who is known as the crocodile. It has been discovered that one simply cannot cherish an amicable or trustworthy relationship with the aforementioned species. In addition, do not become irresistibly drawn into the erroneous belief that you are entirely welcome. It is much more reasonable to assume he's contemplating how you would look in a lizard suit. His, that is. Lots of etiquette in your head, but there's always some special case, time or place to